Hi everyone, for today's video we're going to make potato and beef casserole. So to start with, we have the potato, minced beef, green bell pepper, water, onion, tomato, salt, two tablespoons of oil, minced garlic, pepper, butter, and tomato paste. We will also need a handful of parsley.